Hey guys, welcome to yet again another YouTube video.
Nah, no way. Trust me, it's all okay. Trust me, it's all. You just need someone that's calm and patient. Submission, domination. Arch back, deep stroke, white wine, we smoke.
Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I do my top knot bun. I will insert some clips on what I mean.
Me, nah, no way. Trust me, it's all okay. Trust me, it's all.
Basically, there's a lot of methods on how you can do your top knot bun. Now, with this method, you can make it as big as you want, as small as you want. What you need for this is bobby pins, eco styler, a spray bottle, soft wave brush to sleek all of the hair up, a hard brush so you can get all the bumps all so you can all smoothen it out, get all the knots out, and just make sure everything. You need a old tooth brush just so you can sleek down your baby hair, because baby girl, nobody don't want no bun with their edges looking like this. Use some eco styler gel and I'm gonna show you guys how I do it.
Red.
Now, just because I want to be extra, I'm putting on some eyelashes. So let me just do that. Alright, so I'm back and we're basically done. Like I said in the last video, I'll show you guys what eyelashes I use. I'm using the same ones from yesterday because they're reusable. The lip gloss I am using is LA Colors LA Lip Gloss. Not sponsored. Notice me.